amending the law because you recognize that there are
flaws. But not because of what the media is saying.
Well, it's not just the media.
Law enforcement is incorrect that they have no tools. That is incorrect. They have tools. They are not utilizing the tools. I'm looking at amending the law because I actually believe there are holes that we could fill in to mandate certain things rather than leave them to the discretion of law enforcement.